Alright, what's up good people? It's me, Dibiasachi, aka Real. And once again, this time, this is the execution of a Jadu video, but this time it's in English. So, let's see what really happened there in this video. And by the way, before starting saying about the video, I will say that in my team, Excalians, I was there. I was already in pressure. So, you know, I thought, before dying a tragic death, I thought, you know, let's do something, let's do fun, let's make it happen. So guys, let's see what really happened there. All right, here I am, and be long. All right, let's see what really happened there. All right, you can see that.
Be long, be long.
Yeah, you can see that right now. I mean, be long. I sprayed all my DL bullets through the smoke, and meanwhile, the roads, she freaking killed everyone in this side, and she was like freaking one man army right now. Okay, so you see that. Alright, I'm done with my spray, and yes. So, first of all, here I thought to go inside just to check, but again I thought, leave it man, let's come behind right here. Oh, that's Meow by the way. Alright, here. So, here my mind was set. I was set that I will do the execution. So the thing that I was aware that I can make the sound of Rohit from Koi Mil Gaya, I was freaking aware of it. So you can see that here my mind was freaking set. So here, right there.
You got your life.
Yeah. So all right, here. So you know, before it's like it was there in my mind that I will go outside and I will start praying to Jadu. So before going in this and then in outside, I was like, let me check the corner, let me check the glass room, everything is here or not. And I believe
is
right now I'm doing the same thing. It's like, okay, everything is clear, let's do the action. So basically I came here, I saw the sun. Yeah. So when I, you know, started doing this, I know, you know what? I mean, Excali, he smiled throughout the video, gave me a freaking life to the video. So yeah, you can see that everyone started enjoying my scene, which was someone, you know, directed in my freaking mind. Yeah, so Jana is a common sight, and you can see right now I'm here in the glass room, and also I'm checking, you know, I'm here. So I thought like that, there is no dupe in the glass room, so I thought like, let's pray again. Like, Jadu, yeah, maybe dupe nahi. Something like that, and I did it. You can see. Yeah. Alright. So, now the thing is, see, you can hear that from behind. Rose, she's like, Zeus, the freaking last guy, which is me. I mean, yes. That was from the other side, so I was like, not aware of it. But anyway, I came here. And yeah, so I saw one bullet going through my side, and I was like, okay, let's make it more awesome. Let me see, like, Jadu, just like that, I did it, and you can see that. Just to make them, you know, the environment freaking more cool and hot. All right, now this shot that I got with Ribby, yeah. See, guys, me, when I play DM, I make sure that I take 200 deagle kills with my deagle. So it was my muscle memory, but it happened. I mean, I will say that I'm lucky, but it happened. It's like, okay, it's all right. I got my first kill. And see the expression behind. I mean, wow. All right, this guy. I didn't saw that this guy from behind. One guy told me that, okay, there's one guy. So, you know, I got my instant inhuman reaction was there. I just killed that guy. It's fine. It's nice. Nothing special. All right, let's see what really happened next. So once again, to make it more funny, what I did is like, you know, I started praying again. Hala Jadu, thank you. Yeah, just like that.
Thank you.
Yeah, just like that. All right. So I came here, I struck the D-door, and I got Saya. Now this shot was freaking lucky. I don't know what really happened there. I don't know. It's all about Jadu there. He made it happen for me. I really blame him for this, but it was freaking lucky shot. It made the video freaking more awesome. You know, it was really awesome, but it making me more freaking more awesome. All right. And makes you freaking lovely, my friend. Yeah.
Please kill all right. Don't use him.
Now the call is like, please kill the last guy. Don't use him. Someone did. Rose. Now see what happened. I was having farmers. I was not freaking aware of it. So I was like, if I knew that I was having a farmers, I would have used it. But right now I was not aware of it because I was freaking things were like freaking happening right here. So I was like, I was not aware of it that I was freaking having a famas. That's my bad. Alright. So I'm here, season drop, and from behind, Sai is telling that season drop. So thing happened was that in the right here, my spray, my deagle spray got disturbed. I lost my spray and I almost died. Now see what really happened here. You know what? From behind, pressure was coming. I mean, I missed my clutch. So pressure was coming. So to cover it, I have to do something. So what, you know what, everything was in my mind that I have done my video, it was like awesome right now, till now it was awesome. Now I have died a tragic death, so I have to finish the video, you know, in a nice way. So what I did is like, you know, something like that I said. So again, I got my reaction back and see, it happened, the video ended and lie nicely. And thank you Sai for the compliment. So this is what really happened in the video. I hope you will like it. And if you like, do subscribe. It's me, Divyasachi, aka Rio. Hello, Jadu. Hello, Jadu, bombita.